Is it your will that Quinn should be baptized in the faith of the church, which we have all professed with you? And I ask you to lean down over the font with his head back. And James, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Alleluia. Consecrated by Bishop Campbell, our bishop at the Easter, the Holy Week, during Holy Week, on Tuesday of Holy Week, he consecrates all these holy oils. God the Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin, Quinn, and given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may he always live, may you always live as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Amen. The white garment that Quinn wears is a sign that he has become a new creation. Quinn, you have become a new creation and have clothed yourself in Christ. See, in this white garment and in this little white stole we present to you, an outward sign of your Christian dignity. With your family and friends to help you by word and example, bring that dignity unstained into the everlasting life of heaven. Amen. If I may, I'll take just a moment with this little stole. Put that around your neck. Okay? Just like that. You never know. This may somebody be, they be a priest. If it is, that's the stole he wears right there. My way to the Easter candle and light this candle off of it. So allow me that. Thank you. Perfect. Receive the light of Christ.